guys, Edward Scissorhands Anthony here. Today what we're going to do is take the Ashi into a sweep. And how we're going to enter for the Ashi is going to be a shin to shin. So, Michael comes in, I block his entry with my shin, hug his leg to me, my arm above my knee. I fall towards his foot, elevate his leg, and I kick up to here. Now, my left hand is going to grab here in my hamstring. My right hand is going to grab behind Michael's ankle like this. You can grab the pants, but I enjoy right behind the ankle because the ankle doesn't move. I'm going to windshield wiper my leg out like this, keeping my knees nice and tight, and I'm going to bridge in this direction. And here, controlling both legs. Obviously, we have a lot of different leg locks we can do from this position. One more time, different angle. So, shin to shin, hug the leg, fall towards the foot, kick through to here. Ashi, hips nice and high off the ground. Grab behind my hamstring, behind his ankle, windshield wiper, and down to the mat. Thanks, guys.